The Böckelt Tower, the flexible storage and logistics system. Imagine a storage system designed for modern sheet metal work, which reduces setup times, a system that is adjusted to your individual needs and increases the productivity of your company. This has been developed through practice to be used in practice.
The time for accessing materials is significantly reduced and handling is much easier. Swapping material is ruled out. You can find materials much faster because you don't have to search inside the storage. You can search directly from your computer. In the same space, we can now store twice as much material.
Imagine how much this rack will convince you with its power and long life cycle. The Böckelt Tower reaches up to 7 meters high. It can store up to 30 cartridges per field and can manage up to 78 tons. The tower can be adjusted to your specific sheet metal sizes. The long-life circle cartridges, made from square tubes, are constructed to handle loads of between 1.5 to 3 tons. They are available in standardized sizes as well as irregular sizes. Imagine a rack with a construction that is thoroughly thought through. The Böckelt Tower System rack is outstanding, especially in terms of safety. For many years, this concept has met the requirements of the Labor Inspectorate and Trade Association. The rack is constructed of premium steel, which in the final stages of production is hot-dip galvanized. Three pillars made of double T profiles ensure high load carrying capacity and optimal stability. Welded foot sections are anchored with heavy-duty dowels at the base. Cross drives located on the rear provide lateral stability, and inserted cross beams guarantee uniform floor load distribution. Supports at the front and rear fix the cartridges inside the rack. The angle construction centers the cartridge sideways and simplifies storage. The forklift forks are unable to scratch sheets from below the cartridges. Damage to sheets during storage and retrieval is therefore prevented.
We feel absolutely confident about the safety of this product. Once the cartridge is inside the tower, there's no possibility of materials dropping down or becoming misplaced. There are no safety compromises with this construction.
However, what is it that makes the rack a logical system? Imagine a rack which is not only flexible, but also intelligent. The centerpiece is the software. Special management software is provided with every Böckelt Tower purchased. It facilitates dynamic warehousing. The software can be installed free of charge at all relevant stations within a plant. The software recognizes the position of each numbered cartridge using the latest RFID technology. Within the whole production cycle, the software and rack are in constant communication. This significantly reduces the search time required for material and cartridge positions. This would offer your plant a minimization of work processes, leading to an overall increase in productivity.
It's much easier to locate material because you don't have to walk about the storage to search for it. We use the software to show us where it is and then can directly select what we need.
All employees in a plant are able to access information about the products inside the rack using any software interface. This is how any employee can know at any given time where each product is stored inside the rack. The software user interface is optically identical to the actual rack. This is how it identifies the exact position and content of each cartridge for the user. If new blanks are distributed, the position of empty cartridges can be shown by the software. Afterwards, the material can be recorded on the system. With the Böckelt Tower forklift terminal add-on, a unified workstation can be attached to every forklift. This enables the Böckelt Tower software and any other relevant company software to be available. With the integrated weighing system, load weights can be determined and entered onto the system.
Our purchase department works with this system as well. Stocks in cartridges are the basis on which orders are made, and this ensures that enough material is in stock for production.
In the purchase and sales department, this data can be accessed simultaneously. All employees, therefore, can always maintain a detailed overview of stocks. Imagine a rack which is not only practical and efficient, but can also be operated easily and quickly. How does the whole system look in practice?
With this software, arranging the storage is no problem for us anymore. We let it show us where a material is, and we can then select it. Our employees accepted the system. They got used to it very quickly. The software is well organized and easy to use. It's really efficient. After a short training period, the employees were really interested and enthusiastic about using the software. We found that after 2 weeks, there were no problems anymore.
The search function is intuitive and easy to use. Whether you were searching for an article number, a material, a blank size, or a job number, the relevant cartridge will be identified and visualized with a double click via LED within seconds.
The system is optimized so that we don't have to reposition the forks. The Böckelt Tower system's cartridges are all set to the same measurement as the forks. You can drive there and collect what's needed with a forklift truck, so access time is reduced.
To shift blanks from wooden pallets, then put them into a cartridge, the depalletizer is necessary. The construction is simple. The punches are placed inside designated compartments. An empty cartridge is then placed on the depalletizer, and the punches, which will later carry the blanks, will be inserted through the holes of the cartridge. A wooden pallet with the new material is now placed on the punches. The sheets are lifted by a crane or forklift. The wooden pallet is removed by hand. Then, the sheets are depalletized and ready to be stored inside the Böckelt Tower.
Depalletizing is a job which takes about 5 minutes. Maybe if an employee has more practice doing this, they can manage it in 3 minutes. But 5 minutes is generally what we calculate.
Even splitting a shared package into two system cartridges is no problem using an indoor crane. The package is separated using a shock wedge. When handled very carefully, it is possible to carry this out without damages to the blanks. The upper section of the package is lifted by a crane and placed on the punches of the depalletizer. The remaining cartridge is now lifted and can be stored in the Böckelt Tower. In less than 15 minutes, the depalletizing and splitting is complete. Imagine a rack with auxiliary equipment which simplifies and streamlines workflow. In the case of expensive machinery with automated loading, a quick change of material may be necessary. The AeroGlider makes it possible to set this up during the machine running time. The cartridges are taken out of the Böckelt Tower and placed in a corner of the AeroGlider on the punches. The cartridge is lowered and centered below the package of blanks. Therefore, two corners of the blanks are exposed to the bearings and expanding solenoid. Loads can be easily shifted on an air film. Using air pressure, the AeroGlider flows 1.5 centimeters above the ground and can carry up to 3 tons. The technology of the glider is based on mounted air cushions. Each cushion can be regulated separately, so loads which are not centered can be handled as well. While the blank package on one AeroGlider is in use by the machine, another AeroGlider can be prepared. The non-operating period is reduced thanks to the efficiency of the two AeroGliders. The operation is completed within a few seconds. Loose or displaced spreading magnets are no longer a problem. Setting up is possible by one person during a quiet time, for example, during late shift or at weekends. Alternatively, for standard wooden pallets, the AeroGlider can be used without its punches. In the case of a fault, such as an unexpected changeover of material, this can be handled quickly and easily with the AeroGlider. In the case of manual removal, the cartridge displays its strengths due to its detailed construction. The open front edges enable easy removal of the blanks. For further optimization, cartridges can be located on the Böckelt cartridge wagon for manual removal and storage, for example. The Böckelt cartridge wagon can be adjusted in elevation and also may be pushed by hand to the desired position. The forklift is then available for the next production step. Imagine a rack that is multifunctional and adjusts to your individual needs.
For us, it was important to maintain the same amount of space with a new storage system. With space savings like that, we can store much more material of similar dimensions than with other storage systems. We had space problems previously, because we brought in new machinery, and that's why we were searching for a storage space with a much higher density. Then I found the Böckelt Tower. Before, we had around 120 storage places. Now in the same space, thanks to the Böckelt Tower system, we have 246 cartridge places.
The cartridges can be used for different duties. For example, for the storage of different dimensions of raw material, the buffering of cut blanks, or for welding material. The software will show you free spaces for cartridges, including the vertical exaggeration of materials, so storage compartments above can be blocked out. In this way, even higher objects cannot be damaged while storing or offloading. Until an object is processed, the work in progress is not constrained or limited in any way. One positive consequence is that there is a rise in usable space on the shop floor and a reduced risk of accident. Imagine a rack that is built to your individual needs. The system is available with an option to affix a second tower on top. It is possible to place an additional fully integrated rack system outside the shop floor, or even include passageways into the layout design where necessary. The Böckelt Tower system is fully adaptable to your facility's location.
In the area where we wanted to install the storage, there is a wall with three doors to social rooms. So we had to find a viable solution in that area to build the Böckelt Tower system. The staff at Böckelt made up a plan for us, which was very useful. Because we knew that we were planning a new production area when we bought the Böckelt Tower, we ordered a certain design so we could add on a second tower on top.
The Böckelt Tower concept is a modular system with an inbuilt design feature allowing expansion over time. The system grows with your company. Imagine a rack that is economic and cost-effective. In any manufacturing process, scrap material may be produced. With the help of the Böckelt Tower software, all additional stock is visible for the whole plant, so that any employee can reuse these without further checking. The economic benefit of additional stock management is an important consideration for an efficient business model.
With this software, we know immediately how many tons of material we have in stock, as well as the dimensions, even scrap material, no matter what size or shape the material is. I think it's a really great idea that the software includes scrap material management, and even irregular pieces can be defined and stored easily.
A modern additional stock management system saves material costs and doesn't have to be complicated. The employees gauge the additional stock and enter the data into the software. The advantage is that instead of focusing only on nominal value data, the instantaneous value data gathered accounts for the adjustments of compensatory production. In the Böckelt Tower software, each blank dimension can be registered, saved, and allocated directly for new jobs. It is critical to reserve blanks for certain jobs. These reservations are visible for all employees. Double use of additional stock is impossible. The easy exchange of information between assembly, job scheduling, sales, and purchasing reduces failure and raises efficiency. Imagine a rack system which works and thereby optimizes your company.
For us, it was important that by using the Böckelt Tower system, we would have a reduction in the time required to access material. With this system, we saw a rise in efficiency of over 35%.
If you optimize your storage system, benchmarks and lowering costs would be the reduction in setup time, the elimination of searching time, material cost reduction via additional stock usage, reducing managing time, and the reduction of stock. The Böckelt Tower can be a beneficial and cost-efficient alternative to automated storage systems. The system is profit-making in times of both high and low utilization. And that is why the Böckelt Tower is a lower investment risk. The Böckelt Tower system shows a perfect return on investment. It is a built-to-last construction with low maintenance costs. The costs for reconstruction or relocation are low. A standstill in production caused by the storage is impossible. Disposability is 100%. The Böckelt Tower, the flexible storage and logistics system.